Yes, of course. No one's getting into Dexter's lab now.
Oh, my dear. And my overwhelming zeal to banish my sister from the lab, I have indeed locked myself out. Too blinded was I not to foresee the most piteous of fates. I have thus performed the ultimate tragic irony. Surely I am the fool of fools on a par with neither. I am no better than that stupid coyote or that crazy duck.